Alright, so the second path out of here is very similar to the first. I'm going to make sure that the star goes around him so that he doesn't eat it and become big. Because, again, I just kind of want to use him to float to the end of the level. But this time, instead of going out the tube here, I'm just going to go under this part here. And get the key. Easy peasy exit 2.